Hello guys, this is the beginning of my new tutorial series about making renders in UEFN. Here's an example of what you can make. I will start the series by showing you how to post Fortnite characters and import them into UEFN, and finish by rendering the image and going through some post work to make the final image from looking like this to this. To follow the tutorial and to make renders in UEFN, you'll need three softwares. The first one is Fortnite Porting by Half. I have a video on how to install and use this add-on. You can find the link in the top right corner or in the description. The second software is Blender. You'll need it to post and export characters to UEFN. And the last one is UEFN itself. You must have Fortnite installed to install it. In this render, I wanted a dirt bike in the scene. And the device in UEFN shows as a hologram, so I had to port the model and use Blender to get it into UEFN. The process is almost the same for all models. Let's port the model and pose it. After you've done it, you need to select the model, not the skeleton, and apply the armature modifier like this. We did it to baked model. You can also post characters in UEFN, but they haven't figured out how to do it yet. After you've applied the modifier, you need to export the model as an FBX file. To do it, go to File, Export, FBX. To get the model in the editor, you simply need to drag the model into the content browser and press Import All. Then you need to drag the model from the content browser onto your scene and texture it. You can go to Blender and click this folder icon to see where your textures are located. Drag the textures from the folder to the content browser in UEFN and open Material Settings. There you will need to connect D to base color, N to normal, and here comes the S texture. Most people would connect to specular, but no. You need to connect red to specular, green to metallic, and blue to roughness. And here you go, you have a nice material. In case of the dirt bike, I needed to make editable colors with the mask texture, and it was a little bit complicated. I will make a separate tutorial about using mask textures in UEFN. And here's a little time lapse of me texturing the model. Now I'll show you the same process again, but for the skin, because in my case, it didn't have a mask texture, so it will be easier for you to understand. Drag the model, open material settings, get your textures, connect D to base color, N to normal, and now the S texture. Connect red to specular, green to metallic, and blue to roughness. When you've textured the model, you can position it as you want, and that's it! You can add as many skins and props as possible, and make awesome renders. In the next tutorial, I'll show you how to make beautiful environments for your renders and talk about what makes a render look good. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed and learned something new. You can join my Discord to ask for help, chat with other designers and share your art there. I also have some 2D and 3D assets there for free that you can download. So join and see you in the next tutorial. And happy April Fool's Day! This video is not a fool.